Mary's uncle and aunt came to her house last week. They gave her a beautiful parrot. It was blue and yellow. Mary was very happy her new pet. She called him Pasta. Aunt told her, parrots eat Fi said, parrots see, Pasta some. First, Mary taught the parrot to say Pasta and hello. Then he learned to say Mary yes, no and lunch L. Then Pasta learned more words. On Saturday, Mary's mother opened the living room door and asked Mary and her younger brother, Fred, what do you want to eat for lunch? Fred shouted, Pastel. The parrot was there with them, and he thought, oh no. Fred wants to eat me, and he flew outside. Mary and Fred ran out to the garden but couldn't see Pasta. Then their mother shouted, oh. He's here in the kitchen. The children went to see. The Pasta had a grape in his mouth, giving it to Mary's mother. She laughed and said, I know you want to tell us something. Is it, please eat fruit and not Pasta? The parrot jumped up and down, yes, yes, he said, see for.